of course we know that you grew up with Lolo at Lola. I'm sure they're just there, up there, watching over you. If you had the chance to, you know, deliver a message to your Lola at Lola, what would you say?
That would be in Bisaya, Tito.
Oh, unaman.
Because they're in they're Bisaya. So, akong nabuhat ang akong ganahan nga mahimo ang advocacy ang ilahang giagian o ginaot nga okay sila diha sa langit. Og giming ako ng kayo nila, and I know that they're always guiding me from up above. So, actually, the crown that I won was supposedly for my Lola when she was still alive. I promised her that I would give honor to you through bringing a crown for you, not just the flowers that I win from pageants, but the crown itself. Wow. So this is for her.
She must be so proud of you. Sa mundo ng pageantry, you have fans, you have critics, and some would say, baka naman hindi manalo si Gazzini sa Miss Universe because she's not good on Q&A, for example. Pag naririnig mo yan, nababasa mo yan, what do you say?
I appreciate the criticism because I know that there's still so much to learn. There's so many things to improve for myself. And the first step is accepting it and then innovating it. Ang ayaw ko lang is when those bashers go underbelt, beyond na sa sarili namin, yung kinikriticize kami. Not only me, but to the other binibinis as well. Mm-hmm. But, you know, someday, I hope that we can all unite and be diverse at the same time because we are all unique in our own ways.
Tama.
So, sana naman magtulungan tayo. This is for the Philippines.
Okay, it has gone beyond just who you are.
Yes.
It has become bigger. This has become the battle of the whole country.
Yes.
That's very good. But ang Q&A has become talagang one of the most challenging portions of any pageant.
Yes, totoo.
Diba? Miss Universe,
Grace
International.
Grace under pressure talaga.
Totoo. And it's not easy. Mm-mm. It's not easy na pag ikay nakatayo sa harap ng napakaraming tao, when you know that the whole world is watching,
yes.
Halos hindi ka na makarinig.
Totoo.
Diba? And you're trying to be as poised as you can.
Yes.
And then you're trying to process and you have 30 seconds to do it. So it is not easy.
Okay.